Big body back.
And the Kings are back at full strength right now. Puck is in the King zone. Pass down in deep by Schremp. Now in front. Score! Nice pass out in front. And the Oilers, Pouliot put it in. It's 2-0 Oilers. It's not a power play goal.
Well, the Oilers coming into the game, as I mentioned, minus 10 goal differential in the first period. Now they're plus 2, at least in this game. The quality chances by the Oilers. The first one, the shot by Morrow. This one by Pouliot. Right down in the middle. It's a quick play. The Kings had a play like this earlier with Hanzus in front. Cogliano right there, right on the doorstep. And the Kings have enough men back. That time it's Andre Kopitar. Green goes one way, but Kopitar was the man, at least the Kings forward, that was back in a situation to make sure he helped out down low. Have to get another look at to see. Again, the Oilers have been doing tonight, Bob. They've been putting the Kings into a situation.
Long shot from the blue line, gloved, and then dropped, and a rebound, score! Harrisburg thought he had it. He dropped it and then couldn't find it, and the Oilers lead 3-0.
You want to talk about scoring officially, Bob? I think it's going to be a 5-on-5 goal. I think it's going to be an even strength. It happened just as the time elapsed. This is a tough one because, again, well defended, but you'll see the goaltender. Rarely have we seen this from Harrisburg. Flutters in, thought he had it, loses it, kept alive, and wide open net. Bob, that is one of the goals you could have scored. The spot between your legs with your stick, and Garon had it right on the ice.
Next shooter for the Oilers is going to be Rob Schremp.
And Bob, I've heard this guy has some magical hands, so we'll see what happens with Schremp.
And here he comes. The youngster stops, now speeds up. Now he did not score. We had to wait. The referee had to wait to skate behind the net to see if it was in.
And with Schremp here, Bob, what he does, I mentioned the goaltender wants to back off at the same rate. Schremp actually went in very slow. Now, looks like he's going to have the goaltender beat. Wow, they're going to look at this, and they will take.
That was right at the line.
They will. They look at all these. We'll see if the glove. No. You can't overturn that one. The referee on the ice says no goal. I don't think that vantage point says the puck's in. Is it in here? Look at the big glove there of Jason LaBarbera. Does not give up on it. Does it bounce in behind? That's a very difficult one to tell. You have to have conclusive evidence, and they will take the time here to take a look at it. Again, Schremp went in very slow. What he tried to do there is to get the goaltender back in too quickly. And now they're going to take a look. They're going to say what happened. No goal. So another look. Again, the big, big glove here. Watch the wide open glove. Look at that glove right there by Jason LaBarbera. Now, when the puck goes down to the ice, that may be the best chance to see, but he does not allow it. Doesn't go over the line. Good stop by the goaltender.
Could have been right on the line. It looked like his glove came down on the line. Next shooter for the Kings, Andre Kopitar.